Next question. We are having, it is given that for the function fx is equal to x cube minus 6x square plus ax plus b, Rolle's theorem holds good on the intervals 1, 3. Okay, on the closed intervals. So again, Rolle's theorem is already verified for the given interval 1, 3 and with the value of c, 2 plus 1 by root 3. Now what we have to do? Again, we have to find values for a and b. Okay, so now step number 1 for the continues. Fx is a polynomial continues on R. Polynomial is continuous or therefore in particular case, in particular fx is equal to x cube minus 6x square plus ax plus b is continuous on 1, 3. On the closed interval 1, 3. Number 2, step number 2. F derivative x is equal to 3x square minus 12x plus a. Now f derivative x exists uniquely on open interval 1, 3. Therefore, f derivative x is continuous. Now, step 3. Rolle's theorem holds good for 1, 3. Therefore, we can say f1 is equal to f3. Now solving this one, f1. F1 is equal to, we have to put the value here, 1. 1 minus 6 plus a plus b. And f3. F3 is equal to cube of 3. That is 27 minus 3 square minus 9, 3 square is 9 minus 9 with 6, 54, negative of 54, plus 3a plus b. Now f1 is equal to f3, therefore, f1 is equal to f3, therefore 1 minus 6 plus a plus b is equal to 27 minus 54. It is minus 27 plus 3a plus b. Okay, on solving, what we are getting? On solving, a is equal to 11. Now, where b has gone? Don't think that we can cancel b and b. What basically b is here? B is an arbitrary constant. Okay, we can take any value for b here. Now, there exists x is equal to c, where c belongs to 1, 3, and given c is equal to what it is given? 2 plus 1 by root 3. 2 plus 1 by root 3. Therefore, f derivative c is equal to 0. And now, f derivative c, it means we have to put here value. Now, 3. With, it is 2 plus 1 upon root 3 whole square minus 12 with 2 plus 1 by root 3 plus 11. Plus 11 is equal to 0. Now, when you are verifying this, this will be equal to 0. Okay. So, the values of a is equal to 11, the value of a is equal to 11 and b is equal to arbitrary value. It means for b we can take any value, okay, or you can write it any value. For any value of b, the Rolle's theorem will definitely exist uniquely. Okay, so this is the solution.